I think Bob Dole, over his career as the Republican leader of the Senate and or the minority leader, got more done than many presidents. If you look at the legislative achievements that he achieved through tough leadership, compromise, sheer skill, Hubert Humphrey called him the smartest man in the Senate. He didn't do so just by saying that. And he knew how the Senate operated, quick study, self-depreciating humor, big item, and getting people to work together at the appropriate moment.